What's in the container? There's a dirty scrambler, a dirty 860, 600S, and a pretty mint looking 916. I suppose you'd call this the super bike section. I've got to get this container all sorted out. I'm waiting to put a roof over it all. So when that's done, all that crap here will go. And until then, I've got one more of these to put together for the bigger bikes. It's just easy to move around like that. And then I've got some shelving to put in, and that should be it.